Hey guys, and welcome back to Minecraft on the Survivalcraft server. And yeah, we're already back here in the end. Now, whatever could I be doing in here? Well, I'll be honest, I'm trying to beat the guys to the islands. I've never been to the outer islands here in the end, so this is my chance to kind of slip in and see if we can't grab ourselves an Elytra. So, really quickly, I think we need to grab us an Ender Pearl, so. Okay, that seemed a little laggy. Yep, got some lag. Got some serious lag going on here. There we go. Okay. Yep, that was some lag going on there. So I already know of one of the portal things to get across. Now I'm gonna cheat a little bit because I'm not great at throwing ender balls and being accurate about it. So what I'm gonna do is Dave's going to pillar up to it, basically. Well, I'm gonna staircase up to it. Eventually, I might just build a more permanent structure, something out of something a little less destructible, shall we say. Because dirt ain't great for this sort of thing. And I'm hoping I brought enough stuff to kind of survive this little trip here, because I'll be perfectly honest, I have no idea what to expect. I know that there's a new mob called Shulkers, and I'm not entirely sure what to expect from them other than the fact that they kind of suck because they can shoot you with this floating thing, and the floating thing can cause you to fall great heights and kind of sort of kill you, and it's not good, and I don't want to do that, so, you know. This is, like, stupidly dangerous, I think, but, you know. That's what I do. I do stupidly dangerous things. Oh, that is just freaking weird. Yeah, these portals are kind of weird. Like, they get a really weird kind of look to them. I mean, hey, you know, I guess that's kind of rude of me. I mean, I'm kind of weird looking, but no, these just have like this out of place kind of look to them. I can't explain it. They just feel. Not feel, but they look like they're just, I don't know. I can't explain the word that I'm looking for here. I know there's a word to describe this, and I can't exactly explain it, but it just looks, I don't know. Like there's a chunk out of the world is the only thing I can explain it as. Ooh, I should make this too wide. And you know, with as much dirt as I used, I think I may go back to the base really, really quickly and just kind of sort of maybe grab some more dirt and maybe grab some potions, maybe a couple of golden apples, maybe just to be safe, because Dave's a little scared. So yeah, I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna go back to my house really quick, grab some things, and yeah, I thought I was gonna be prepared for this trip, but apparently I'm not. I forgot things. I didn't really forget much, just little things here and there. Be right back, guys. Okay, so we're back here again. Yep, this is the only thing that sucks about the end is while you can generate some serious ender pearls over here, you also gotta like keep your head down unless you're into wearing pumpkins. Damn cats. I'm not into wearing pumpkins. Okay, so right. So we brought lots of torches, some potions, and some pillar, like some building material. I don't know if I want to tear any of these down right away or not. But the one thing I do want to do, absolutely, is this. I want to build a staircase up to it because, yeah, again, I'm not great at this whole thing yet. You know, I've never been good at Ender Pearls, so, you know, little bit of insurance on my part. I made the other one a little bit bigger because it's so close to the edge of the world that, you know, you fall, you're dead. Here, you're a little bit safer. We've got a little more space to kind of play around with. Oh, crap. We still have Enderman over here. Shit. Oh. So, quick note. I want to do this. Wherever I go, leaving a torch. That way, I can kind of... It's a breadcrumb, if you will. Do I want to just strike off in random... Yeah, let's say the hell with it. I'm just striking off in kind of a random direction here. Bacon's on. We must not inform him where we're at. Actually, it doesn't matter. I mean, at this point, it really doesn't matter. We're already here. Just headed off in this direction here. I mean, this one might end right over here as well, so it's really hard to say. By the way, if you're all noticing, yes, I have shaders on using, or it's not even shaders, it's part of Optifine's thing. You know, the torches, well in hand, give off some light. It's a thing. This sucks. This island sucks. I mean, I guess I shouldn't be too surprised. This island sucks, though. Yeah, this island sucks. Okay, so maybe if I... No! Okay, guys, so... Yeah. Massive failure on my part. I didn't pay attention to where I was going. And you guys got to see where that led me. To my death. Very literally. Dead as hell. So I've taken the last few minutes to kind of recoup from that. The unfortunate part is, I lost my looting that was on my sword. Okay, there we go. We're gonna have to go and grab some ender pearls really quick. There is an easier way to do this, and I honestly ought to do it, but I wasn't going to, but... I'm saying the hell with it. Wait a minute. It needs to be too high. Yeah. Temporary little fortress of protection. see if I can piss off a few more of them. Well, two's all I really need, so good enough. So yeah, that's why I do the whole paranoid thing, though. You know, trying to make sure I don't screw crap up too badly. Why do I have two sets of... Did I pick up a set of arrows from somebody? I must have. Okay, whatever. It's all good. Not complaining, yo. Yeah, that's why I try to do the whole paranoid thing, though. Because I just generally would rather be safe than sorry in the long haul. You know, and in this case, it would have been very beneficial to me to have been paying much closer attention to... You know, my surroundings and actually be watching where I was going instead of mining. Granted, I had to mine to, you know, to actually get that area cleared out. But at the same time, again, it would have really been beneficial and just plain smarter for me to just simply, you know, pay attention to where I'm going. And maybe even shift. Shifting is always a great thing to do when you're near the edge of things. Anger, Dave, anger. Now, I know, again, I know dirt's not the best thing to use for this, but it's cheap and it works for the time being. But, I think what I'm going to do... I should do this, actually. Bloop. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to just kind of meander the islands till I find a village or a ship, which there are apparently ships, or village and a ship. That'd be kind of interesting. Yeah, I'm going to just meander... till I find one, because, yeah, we really, the whole goal here today is to find some Elytra wings. Shit, nothing here. Okay, so we follow the torches back. You've got to be kidding me. I did it. I found, at the very least, whatever the hell this thing is. I honestly have no idea. I have no idea what I'm going to find in here. Is that one just kind of floating off on its own? It kind of looks like it's floating off on its own. Okay. That's weird. So. Magenta banner. Banners? What? Some random banners just... Oh, that's what I don't want to get hit by. That's the thing I don't want to get hit by. Okay, so... This is the bad thing that I was talking about. Did this one die? No, don't panic, Dave. Don't panic. Don't panic. Don't panic. Okay. So, the fact that I'm stuck on this spot right here is actually good. Like, I kind of want to be here. Okay, so, let's... There we go. Ow! God dang it. There's no way down when you're floating. Okay. This is all kind of learning lesson here. Okay, there are definitely more of those damn things ahead of me. I lost all my potions, so unfortunately, I am in just a little bit of trouble here. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Okay. Okay, we got one down. Crap. I hate parkour, but I'll do it. Hold on. Knock it off.
Callie, knock it off. Holy shit. Come on.
Sorry about that, guys. Wait. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know if any of my viewers have cats or not, but y'all can kind of hear it in the background there. My female Callie is a bit of a bag licker. And what I mean by that, holy crap, I'm gonna die if I get hit by another one of these damn things. I swear to God, I'm gonna end up dead. No! No, 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 no! Please, no more. Please, 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 no more. This is a bad day. This is gonna be a bad day for me. No, 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 no. Okay, you know what? Just keep hitting me with them. Go ahead, guys. Go ahead. Keep hitting me with them. I can only go up so high anyways, so, you know. Haha. Joke's on you, suckers. Now my problem is trying to hit these fools. What do we got? Do we got anything good? Yeah, I'll take it. Oh, I'll take it. Okay, are some of these guys just dying on their own? Man, these things are a real pain in the ass, aren't they? Please don't be any more out here. Okay, we're at the roof. We don't want to be on the roof right now. So let's go ahead and jump down here. And I done goofed a little bit. I should not have gone that way. Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute. This whole parkour thing is broken as hell right now. Did they just break? Like, can I not collect those? I'm pretty sure I have self-touch. Yeah, I have self-touch, so. I just broke those. They're not supposed to break, are they? They're not supposed to break like that, I should say. Oh, I didn't break them. Okay, cool. Can I do that? Yeah. Okay, I'll take it. I think some of these guys are killing themselves. And I really do hope they do. Like, honestly, if they just kill themselves all off, that'd be just absolutely great. Like, honestly, greatest thing to ever happen. No, 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 no. Oh man, we are up high. No, 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 no. Okay. Any more, you suckers? No, 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 no. Gonna knock me out of here, isn't it? Oh, that was close. Oh, come on now. Get wrecked! Ooh. Ooh, no, 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 no. Where's that coming from? Where'd that come from? Ah, there you are, yes. With your stupid ass face. There we go. That's another one down. The more of these damn things I clean out, the better. Because I gotta really be careful. Like, I'm not hearing anymore right now, but... still. Oh yeah, I was gonna say, you guys can probably hear in the background, and if any of you have cats, you probably know what I'm talking about. They like to lick bags, and I swear they do it to be irritating. And that's exactly what my cat is doing now. She is just sitting in the office licking a bag. I don't want to go over there yet. There's totally something over there, though. But before I'd go over there, I need to wipe out that shulker. And apparently I can't aim. Now, I'm calling bollocks. There it is. Come on, open up, you son of a bitch. How was I doing damage to him before? And fire? Got him. That might not be the only one over there, though. But, yeah. Let's just kind of explore around a little bit more. Shall we? Yeah, we shall. There's another one of those damn things around here somewhere, but God only knows where the hell it's at. Keep hearing its weird puking noise. Oh, there's one. Open up, you son of a bitch. Come on. Screw it. I'll deal with you later. Actually, I could go down and deal with him now. Yeah, no. We're going to go ahead and pillar across. And do entirely stupid and risky things. Because curiosity. It's the thing that'll kill me in the end. And actually, if I'm smart, maybe. Just build a little roof over top of my head. As long as I don't get knocked out from under it, it's all good. Problem is, I'm always going to be at least one of these things away. No. Come on. Well, that wasn't as bad as it could have been. I really need to, next time, not forget my potions. So where is this damn thing? Is that it? That kind of looks like it might be it. There it is. Come on. Open up. You know you want to spit one out. Come on! Do it! All right, you son of a bitch. Ha ha! That works. That works out rather well, actually. Well, it's a thing. That's really the only way I can see to counter those things. I mean, who knows? I don't know. Okay, so we got brewing stand, instant health. I'll take them, whatever. Oh, yeah. Give me your wings. Ooh. Yeah. Wings. Now then, you shulker bastards. You'll not be killing me so easily. Oh. Well, that's pretty much end of episode from... Ooh, that's a dragon head. Dave's going to do entirely risky and stupid things right now. Huh. Oh. Oh, I want that head. And we got a dragon head out of it. Hell yeah! I'm calling this a good night. So this is actually supposed to be part of a pirate ship, I think. I think that it's just, it's kind of falling apart or something. I don't know. I think the terrain generation or something got screwed up on this. Because this is definitely not entirely a pirate ship. It starts off as a house, turns into the pirate ship. Kind of weird. But I think that just made... Or pirate ship. I don't know what it really is. I mean, I guess they kind of resemble a pirate ship in a way. But yeah, it's a ship. Yeah. Guys. We've got elytra wings. Now, anyone that's been with me with the series long enough will remember I actually managed to, back in the early days, get a hold of an elytra wing, but it was because the elytra were able to be had through, The elytra were able to be had through, screw that thing. We'll take that course fruit. There we go. You could actually get them through fishing in the early days of 1.9. The beta versions or the test releases, you could actually get them through that. But yeah. All right, guys. I'm gonna get back to my base and probably end this episode here because, that's the only problem. You can't double jump. You can't do the jump, run jump thing. There we go. I just hold it on space. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end the episode here because reasons. We'll just go ahead and get back to base and brag a little bit. Actually, yeah, let's get back to base really quick. I gotta find my way there, though. I had to pillar across to several islands. Like, it's not too many, thankfully, but it's enough to be a pain in the ass. And, yep, there's the other one. Yeah, because I went across to that direction. Don't look at the Enderman. But yeah, I pillared across to several of these. And obviously I resorted to using quite a bit of endstone, which thankfully there's plenty of islands worth of it. So, it's a thing. I actually stripped off of this section here at one point. And yeah. My cats are driving me up a wall right now. They are absolutely ripping and tearing. So, I announced a couple weeks ago, before I left on my trip, that I was contemplating doing a kind of an official 55 sub live stream of Minecraft or something where I would do some sort of Q&A. I didn't really get any feedback on that. So I'm going to hold off on that because it seems like nobody really felt too much like asking questions or anything. So I'll probably hold off on that till maybe a next really big, kind of achievement, shall we say. I mean, 55, for me, that's... some people would probably look at that and say it's a small number. But for me, I'm like, hey, after 3 years on this channel and 200 plus videos, and the last year I've been doing them at least 2 to 3 a week, I'd say that's pretty good for me. You know, is it the best ever? No, not by any measure, but for me, it's not bad. So, I'm gonna say that, you know, it's definitely been a fun 3 years. It really has. Because I honestly, I never thought that I would even hit 50 subs, let alone if we even hit 100 in the near future, which, knowing my luck, probably will take another 3 years, because let's face it, my growth is stagnant. I would actually have closer to 70 or so subs if it wasn't for people unsubscribing, doing some other things. But you know, we were up to 58, but now we're back down to 57. And that happened within the course of a week or two. So yeah, I think we'll hold off maybe for the next, you know, kind of the next big milestone. And we'll do a live stream where, you know, I answer some questions. Yeah, we'll just do kind of a Q&A live stream. I have been doing some live streams here recently, though. Mostly been live streaming Overwatch. I have live streamed a little bit of No Man's Sky. I have a love-hate relationship with that game right now. It's a very mixed bag of emotions and thoughts on No Man's Sky. So, you know, it's definitely something that at some point I will touch on, but not at this time. Now, let's do a little bit of bragging, shall we? All right, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.